You met Morgan when she was an advisor to the Orlesian Empress, didn't you? I've read stories about how tricky it is to navigate the royal court in Orlais, you know, socially. And Morgan's so comfortable in the forests, it's hard to imagine her at court.
She didn't present herself as a wagon-sized spider, so that probably helped her fit in. You know, even as a spider, she wouldn't have been the most venomous person there.